Today is Thursday, April 20th, and this is Sports in 60. I'm Maya Shelton Davies. After 15 months of negotiations, USA Hockey and the Women's National Hockey Team came to a contract agreement on March 28th. Players will now be able to make $71,000 annually, and even more during Olympic years. This deal was reached because of a boycott led by the players on the national women's team. Check TommyMedia.com for the full story. The St. Thomas softball team will play Carleton today at home. The Tommies are 25-7 going into today's game, while the Knights are 12-12. The St. Thomas non-conference baseball games at UW-La Crosse will be held tonight after being postponed yesterday. Check TommyMedia.com for game coverage. For Tommy Media, I'm Maya Shelton Davies.